everyone knows that simply wearing a mask dramatically reduces the spread of COVID-19. There just has to be that level of personal responsibility. You can supply everyone with a mask, advise them of the science behind it, and expect that they are going to abide by the mask order. So I'm proud of our community, but those few bad actors will be identified, and the Tampa Police Department will handle it.